probably still gonna see Moon Knight versus Sora. I'm trying not to fall asleep on commentary here. But good night.
Good night, and we're running right back to $50. I mean, Kalos is freaking
crazy. Kalos is freaking. So Sora, Advantage over Midnight is that Sora's Sword is obviously prepared, and the floatiness is going to give Sora a bit more mobility than it has, especially in the air.
But Meta Knight's Brain Knight is
going to help Yeah, for sure. I think Meta Knight on the ground, especially. Heavy combo. Switch for me. Please, please, please.
Down smash is coming out faster than
AJ loves that out smash. Awesome, really struggling to find this. They're giggling now. I expect nothing less from these two players.
Overs and the opposite end of
the game. Press button. You ever press button, Loki? That killed!
What? That caught him in the first place?
Sora, that move if it connected consistently would be possible. But the fact that the only that balances that move is that it doesn't work.
Sakurai said it should connect all three hits. Keyword should.
Yeah, and then Sakurai did from the balance sheet.
He said it. He didn't say it does.
They're laughing too hard to play the video game right now.
Just that Sakurai is.
I honestly think that this is what Sakurai wants, is two gamers sitting on the stream set giggling their lives away at stupid moves not working.
While we struggle to commentate their amazing
gameplay. Their amazing gameplay. Yeah, Mystery, that move, I think a lot of people, especially like,
How do you SDS Sora? What? It's how do you SD?
Watching the live action replay on the projector, and as we see, the rare Sora SD coming through, the venue erupts. How do you SDS Sora?
Oh, please do it, it's so funny.
Wait, that's sick. FD, is that a mod? Oh, that is sick.
I am still flabbergasted that they SD'd at Sora.
Yeah, well, so I'm curious if we're gonna see Austin switch off or what we're gonna see the character choice first.
Are we gonna go back to his tried and true weapon, or are we gonna stick with the Sora?
He's thinking. It could be anything.
Bro, it might be the Dark Pit.
Bayonetta? Min Min?
Is it Bowser? Is it Simon?
The Gunner?
No! No!
Min.
No!
No!
No! We want to see Weepin.
Okay, maybe. Pyromithra? Wait, okay. His Aegis is raw, actually.
Okay, but Meta Knight is one of the worst battles. Oh, never mind.
Weepin. Come on.
Running it back.
Austin getting pushed in 18 different directions.
No.
Yes!
No. Austin got
yes.
friends! No way!
Did you reap it?
Boom!
Yes!
For bracket.
Oh!
3, 2, 1, go!
So...
coolest characters in the game. We're gonna versus one of the hypest.
Holy shit.
Falcon versus Hero here. The full random. This is peak Austin and AJ.
This is honestly the best outcome I could have hoped.
This was the best outcome.
Both of these characters are fun to watch, fun to play. Just fun. Hero.
Yep. So, we're gonna see. I'm not sure how Falcon is. I mean, he's
it is so clean.
Oh,
oh my god. He got ultimated, man.
Yeah, and I'm not sure when last time AJ played, but I'm not sure which AJ's gotten able to play Hero. I'll be real with you. A lot?
Okay.
But, I mean, Austin rack up his percent.
And again, this Hero, he can bring it back.
I never do that. You know, this is the first time I ever had the players live react to my commentary while they're playing this set. It's a different vibe, I'll say that much. Oh my, that get up attack is massive! Why don't heroes do get up attack? Hold on.
No, it's not always. What the hell? Always. Oh my gosh.
That was
honestly,
that was neutral. That was peak neutral. In Smash Ultimate, I think just doing the same Smash attack three times in a row, that's neutral. That's what Wolf does. It's what.
Oh, he's living.
What's the. Okay, there we go.
Got the hand off stage.
Gets him out of there.
Oh,
hold on. He's different. He's so different. Earlier when I was watching Bowser Jr., I said this Falcon's kind of different. This Falcon, I've never seen a Falcon. I would argue it's one of the least Falcons I've ever seen, and I think that's what's making it beautiful. I like, Falcons love side B. Moss said no. I'm a down. Falcons, they like the up, like the down. He said no. I'm a S. You know? I never seen that. Like, oh! Oh my God.
See, that's really only go for when you've played them a lot.
Yeah. Right, fourth throw, yes, right? That's right. Gets them off stage. We're seeing almost no menus. Menu isn't real, which.
No, it's menu.
Oh. Oh my god. This is one of the. This is one of the stupid games I've ever seen.
This is one of the sets of all time.
I'll have to agree with you on that one. I mean, if we see Austin win this, I want to know what we're going to see for characters for next game.
Yeah, try the shot every time he gets hold.
Oh, the dash angle is closed.
Try the shot every time he down smash.
Yeah.
For fun. Oh my god.
Oh, the menu coming out!
Oh my god. Now against nobody on keyboard.
The It's only 6 people behind Austin.
Crit.
The crit.
The tipper crit.
Oh, that was raw. That was raw. Oh.
That's a crit.
No!
What?
Oh my, I fucking hate this character. I hate this game.
This is awesome.
Two crits?